The Descent dive computer supports 5 dive modes. Multi-gas allows you to configure up to 6 gas blends, including air, nitrox, and trimix. You can switch gases during your dive. This mode supports 1 bottom gas and up to 5 additional gases for decompression or backup. To start a dive, press the Enter key. Select Multi-gas. Press the Down key to access settings. Here you can edit settings, including what gases you're using, conservatism, PO2 settings, alerts, and more. To edit your gases, select a gas you want to change. Deco gases can either be enabled, disabled, or marked as backup. Only enabled deco gases will be used during deco calculations. Backup gases will be used for deco calculations only after being enabled in dive. After enabling a gas, select the O2 and the content of the gas, then press the Enter key. PO2 used for deco can be changed in the PO2 settings. After completing your pre-dive check, you'll be taken to the surface screens. Hold your wrist above water and ensure that the GPS ring changes from red to green. This will allow Descent to capture your GPS location where you start your dive. Then descend to automatically start your dive. The timer will start when you reach a depth of 1.2 meters. The main dive page will show dive time, temperature, NDL time, depth, gas mix, and PO2. Tissue loading can be seen on the gauge on the left of the screen. On the right is an ascent-descent rate indicator. After NDL runs to zero, that field will change to show your time to surface, or TTS. At that time, the right side of the screen will also change to show your first decompression stop ceiling and stop time. You'll see the same right side display for your safety stop as you ascend to 3 meters with NDL remaining. At any time during the dive, you can press the up-down key or double-tap the screen to view the dive compass. The compass indicates your directional heading. Descent will recommend gas switches as you ascend. It will not automatically switch to the recommended gas without diver confirmation. Press the Enter key to confirm a gas switch. You can also switch gases anytime by pressing the Enter key. When you return to the surface, Descent will automatically stop the timer and save your dive. Hold your wrist above water until you see the GPS ring change from red to green. This will ensure that Descent captures the GPS location where you ended your dive. When the dive is saved, you'll see a screen with some key stats. The dive will also be automatically uploaded to Garmin Connect, where you can view everything in more detail. Thanks for watching. Watch the other videos in this series to learn more about the available dive modes and using your Descent.